Oh shoot, I didn't realize it started. Hey Jelly Toast here, back with more Tales of Graces F. I did a little bit of housekeeping. I made some materials, I sold some. Although this one thing, where are you? Annals of the Almacera? It seems very special because you could sell it for 4,548 gold. So I'm like, this has to be something cool. I probably shouldn't sell it. So I'm keeping one of everything that I made. Yeah, just in case we need it for requests or something. So, I need to head to Fourier's laboratory. I don't think there's any more- wait, how did I get out of here? Up was the shops. Okay, here. I leap this way. Pie sheet! Woo! I can make more pies! Oh, what do you need something? I didn't see you here before. Oh man, what am I going to do? Hey man, turn that frown upside down! What's wrong? Can we help? Well, I was asked to collect a certain type of sample, but I'm afraid it's a bit more than I can handle. How so? Well, I just need to deliver the core parts that can be reused in other machines. I'm sure I could handle it if Pascal were to help. What, me? Aw, come on. Is there a specific reason you can't collect the samples? Yeah, well, I think you'll understand better when you get there. I posted the request, so have a look before you head out. Why are you leaving me to do all your dirty work? Lazy bum. But anyways, let's go back to the inn to see what he wants. Still have to get a Rakugan first, so does that mean I have to go back to the desert? But there's no way I could go back now. Oh, I guess I could use the turtle's transport, huh? But I'm dirt poor now since I bought equipment for everyone. View requests. Research sample. I'd like for you to get a research sample from the room next to mine. I get it myself, but I can't disable the silly traps she set up. Fourier, what? Okay, so I guess I'm going back into my room. Also, I hope the quality of the video is better. I've played around with Streamlabs settings. And so hopefully video, like the image quality, is nice and sharp and clean. Also, if I'm speaking too low or if it's hard to hear my voice, let me know. I'll raise the mic volume a little. But man, why does Fourier want my research so much? If she's my older sister, shouldn't she know more than me? Or are we twins? Hey, it's a star! Oh, because that's where the quest is. Hold it! Stop, stop, stop! What is it? What is it? Aha! I knew it! I totally put a trap here! The slightest disturbance will make a huge burst of adhesive fluid spray out everywhere! One false step and boom! Glue City! Why would you do something like that? I was fighting with my sister at the time. I basically did it to tick her off. That's a pretty crazy way of going about it. Is it really? Sure, you and little bro must have had glue trap fights when you were little. I can't say we did. Sharia's like, I know all the dirty secrets between you two. Anyway, let me just give this old kachuka chunka. And there, all safe. What was that word supposed to mean? Well, that settles that. Hmm? What's wrong, Sharia? You look totally zoned out. Huh? Oh, nothing. I was just thinking how nice that must have been. What, fighting? This sounds silly, but I never really had any fights with my family. Roderick's your only family, right? You can't really spray glue on an old man. I know, but still. I can't help but feel a little jealous. I wonder if we can get you a sibling somehow. Like, maybe a brother-in-law. She totally knows. She totally knows Sharia loves Asbel. Huh? Asbel's still clueless. Hey now wait a second. Oh, Sharia's blushing. What? You have some kind of problem with little bro? That's not what I meant, and you know it! Aspel's still clueless! He's like, why would you need to have a problem with, I forgot his name, Hubert. I was gonna call him little bro too. Okay, let's go back to the inn. Milk, yes! Give me more ingredients, please. I need to charge up my elf mixer. That's the only reason why I'm cooking in this game. To charge up my mixer. Yes, let's fulfill this. Blah blah blah, view requests. Research sample, yes. I got a book of holy water. Book of holy water. Earn 3,000 skill points. Oh heck, I forgot all about this request. I don't even need this old thing anymore. Still, you did a good job. Thanks. Ha 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 ha. Can I make any more stuff? Wait. Oh, I can't make it at the inn. I have to make it at stores. Never mind. Let's go to the store to see if I can make any new pies or any new thing with milk. Why was I trying to get milk again? Doulas! Milk. Baked potato and truffle. That's why I wanted milk. Oh, my eyes are itchy. I got a baked potato. Yum, yum, yum. Yes. Now what can I make with... Can I not make anything with baked potato? A truffle?
Wait, where would it be?
Oh, here, it would be here. Okay. No, I guess I can't. Or, let's see, let's go down the list like this. Oh man, that noise! Can I just... Oh, it looks like I can't. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's just leave now. Gotta find out what the beef between Fournier and Pascal is. Yeah, this way. Also, that means that dude was like in Pascal's house. That's creepy. I'm queer. I mean, here. Hey, Regal, how you doing? Thanks for joining. Yeah! Turtles. I don't need the turtles right now. Okay. Oh, so now her lab is highlighted on the map. Milk appeared. Woo woo! More milk for me. Fight me. Be a oh, that was weird. Draw! Woohoo! And go, enough CCs to go. Oh, where did these- Okay, I swear when the battle starts, these birds are not here. But then all of a sudden it's just like, whoop, we're in the back. Hello. We won't fail. Wow, everyone's on brand new titles. We haven't learned anything. Dang. I guess that gives me reason to keep fighting. Defeat with a 20-hit combo. That is not happening. Unless, like, everyone, like, came together. Oh no, why are you guarding? Destructive casting. Yes. Also, battles are a lot easier now since I changed Asbel's strategy to,
Sometimes I can't see the value in fighting.
Hubert.
There's no profit in the enemies here. It's a waste of time.
Hey!
What? Oh, Hubert. But yeah, battle should be easier since I switched Asbel's strategy to attack leader's target. And it is going much more smoothly. Oh, the harpies are behind us! That's why I don't see them when battle starts. I'm on fire! Yeah, you dead. What are you guys weak against? B arts, okay. Then we'll start off with an A and chain into B. Yes, there we go. Burn! Aqua bullets!
Plenty of room for improvement, but we can let it slide.
Woo! I'm being awesome. I get the irony of the description title. Yeah, cause like, where am I going? Where am I going? Fournier's laboratory, yeah. Let's fight this dude. I can't move. You are weak against, very weak against BRs. And I keep chaining the. Oh no, I'm just doing Aqua Bullet. Is he weak against that? Yeah, Flare Shot. There we go. That should have fire property. We won't fail. Oh, blind. Off to see my sister. I can't see if I'm blind. Fight me, Harpy. I want to make sure everyone learns arts. Ellen Burst! Yo, y'all dead! Oh, come on, come on, come on. Gotta charge up, gotta charge- Ah, damn it! My Mystic Art thing gauge didn't charge up fully. Oh no! Wait, did he would just say daddy's here? What the heck?
Focus a little more on our teamwork. Teamwork?
Cooperating with your companions. I agree. I'll begin preparing daily teamwork training schedules for everyone immediately. Wow, how regimented.
Oh my gosh, Hubert. You're taking everything too seriously. Oh, child. Listen, it's not a good joke. But it's still a joke. I still chuckled. Don't get hit! I'm gonna get hit! I feel like I got hit. No, I didn't get hit. Asshole got hit. I got hit! I'm gonna get hit! Yeah, I did get hit. Damn it. I got a soul orb. Ooh, Sherry learned holy. Can I equip everyone with like different arts now? No, because they're automatic. They should just, yeah. Wait, Cherry, I learned holy, but where is it? What? Whatever. Wait, which way am I going to the lab? Is it this way? Yeah? I hate reading maps. I'm terrible at directions. Don't do this to me. Give me pumpkins. Did I make pumpkin pie? Oh, I can't make it right now. Must you inconvenience us so? Hey KB, how you doing? Thanks for joining! Oh yeah, battles are going so much faster. One thing I don't understand is, like, these normal battles, they seem to go by very quickly. But then whenever I enter boss battles, they're like ridiculously hard. Well, not like super hard, but it's just like, why did the difficulty spike up so much? Very weak against BR, so bye. We must always give it our best. Yes, we must. That was- oh, whoops. He was still talking. Like, I feel like the only boss I did super well against in this game is the very first dude. All the way in the beginning of the game when we were kids. And now it's just like, hey, I suck. No, I'm too far away. Too far away. There we go. I thought he was very weak to beat arts. Maybe I should combo. There we go.
Were they lost?
No, that's not what I meant.
Oh, and I just totally realized my current party is just our childhood group party, like childhood friends. I don't anticipate it. Easy mode enemies isn't the same as boss fights. Oh, so for boss fights, like, it doesn't change, like the difficulty is still like the default normal one. Ah, she used it! Asterism line? Cool, I guess. So that's why boss battles seem to be like crazy. Okay. Yeah, see, because like normal enemy battles take 20 seconds. Bosses take 5 minutes. It shouldn't be that much of a difficulty spike. Tiger Blade! Heal me, friends! Woohoo! Whoa! When did Aspel learn that? Fleetfoot, woo! Fleet Street.
Everyone did.
As boss well as always have more expected. HP, easy difficulty, they have the lowest HP. Oh my gosh, that I'm afraid to see how tough they are in normal difficulty. Normally, I would play a normal difficulty, and I'd spend like a bunch of time just level grinding. But since I'm streaming, I just want to get through the story pretty quick to experience the story and the gameplay. Oh wait, I have no CC. What am I doing?
Sometimes I can't help but regret the past.
Oh, regret the past. Why did I ask for more allowance? I hope I'm going the right way to the lab. Whoa! Hi. Yeah, fight me. With a 7 arc chain? I can't do that. Whoa, I'm gonna die! Whoa, look at my low HP. Can you hit the bird? Thank you. Recently, I'm always playing on easy just for the story. Yeah, when I was younger, I would play on harder difficulties to be like, yes, I can do this, and like get all the items, learn all the combos, get all the ultimate weapons and whatnot. Now that I'm older and I have less time to play games, I'm just like, play on easy! Just experience the story! And if it's a fun game that I enjoy, and you need to play harder difficulties for trophies, like Catherine, then I will spend the time and effort to do that. Woo! Alice burst! Alice burst! Run up to them! Alice burst! Kill their face! Kill their face! Wait, can I? Oh, wait, maybe I should have. Oh, wait! I had a gauge! It was 1! Earlier it was 2! So I could have used a Mystic Art. No, I'm gonna save it for a boss.
I could listen to them talk all day long.
Listen to who talk? If the game is a difficulty option, yeah. Definitely choose easy now. I don't care for stories in video games, I only care about the challenge they provide me. That's why I love Hollow Knight so much. Yeah, if the game calls for it, like Hollow Knight, then yeah, of course you want it to be a challenge, so you don't really want to like choose difficulty in that. But for RPGs, where it's just mostly like, you know, grinding for levels or money or experience, you don't really need to play on a harder difficulty. Unless you want like the bosses to be harder, because I know in Persona, on harder difficulties, like bosses actually use status effect attacks more, and like the only way you could get critical attacks on bosses is also to use status effects.
We did it, Sharia.
Oh, that's so cute! We did it. There are titles that make Elf burst faster. Ooh. Ooh.
I don't anticipate a challenge.
Yeah, for now, I'm just like charging through all the titles, making sure they learn at least the first 3 skills from each title that they offer. Just to get their like stats up like evenly. Like, hey, like let's learn some new arts. Okay, now let's beef up our stats. So yeah, I was debating on doing it like, hey, change titles when I learn 4 things, or change titles when I learn all the things.
Everyone's
on the title.
Fine. That's what matters.
I think in the end it's better if I just learn like the most things as I can right now. So like, did that make sense? It made sense in my head. So like, look, like all of these are 3, this one's at 5 because I guess it started with that. But yeah, just trying to learn everything from every single title, and then I'll focus on mastering them. Oh, shiny! Oh, damn it! I'm not supposed to be here. I'm supposed to go up. I can't read maps. Go to status screen. Just have to change costume or add costume. Do I have any more accessories? What? Nope. Start. Equipment, skills, costumes, attachments. Oh, I don't have any extra attachments. Sophie's got the only one. Damn it. I want more costumes. But I don't want to spend money on DLC. I just want free ones. Oh man, didn't realize they're. Why are you attacking from so far away, child? I want to see costumes soon. Oh, I'm getting hurt so much. Yeah. Kill him dead. Don't use. Okay. As well as could be expected. Woo! High praise from you, Hubert. Put water. Wait, I could do watermelon on everyone? Wait, what? What? Oh! Wait, is this for real? Everyone could get. Everyone can get watermelon! Oh, wait. Okay, so it's on his head. It's on his head. It's on her head. It's on her head. It's on her head. It's on his nose. What the heck? What the heck, Malik? What is this? Wow! Why is he the only one that puts it on his nose? Way to like show that you're the old man of the group. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I thought if I only got one accessory, it would only go to one character. I didn't know that everyone could equip it. Oh shoot, that's awesome. Cause it wasn't the case like that in Vesperia, right? It was only one person. Oh my gosh, everyone has watermelons now. Oh my gosh. This is great. This is freaking fantastic. The thing I like about Hubert is, like, I can do combos on this enemy, and then after they die, I can just attack the super far person using my BR, like that. Cancel your casting. Oh my gosh. And they all have different sizes. Sherry is so small, Asbel's is huge, Hubert's is medium. Oh my gosh. This is funny. Let's save since I gave everyone watermelons! Experience, everyone's who just on that. Oh yeah, because some like the black cat or something, or mustaches, not everyone could have it. Yo, I wanna make more pie! Dualize... radish? Dashi stew? Wait. I should make more- no wait, I don't only have two eggs. Pumpkin pie. I already have one. Okay, never mind. Grape parfait. I already have one. Milk. Pudding! Yes! Pudding! I love pudding. Some people don't like the texture of pudding, like how it's like kind of like gelatin. Pumpkin pudding! Yeah! Or they don't like jellies. I freaking love them. I think they're really good. Okay, I'm gonna save that again because I made pumpkin pudding. LF mixer, level up fast. Spendel Research Lab. Dungeon time. I'm gonna get extremely lost. Oh my gosh!
I had no idea Fourier's laboratory would be so huge.
We're gonna look at Malik's face, it's gonna be so ridiculous.
That's my sister for you. Pascal, what is she like? My sis? Well, she's a year older than me and totally smart. I'm
thankful for Graces. If it wasn't for Graces, I would have known. It's a series. Tales of Destiny and Tales of Eternia would have been the last two games you played. Oh, dang! I never even heard of Destiny and Eternia.
I guess she's my idol. I used to run around and copy whatever she did. So anyway, I'm sure she'll understand when we explain what's going on.
She won't understand. We'll have to fight her.
Could the Valkanist be inside this laboratory?
That would be awesome, huh? But yeah, I don't know. Right now, we should just try and find Fourier.
We will find Fourier. Sins of the Brother.
Ooh, that sounds
spent
scary.
A long time here in Fendel, and yet we're still not any closer to finding the Valkyness.
Please keep such negativity in check. It's detrimental to group morale.
I understand. I just feel like Richard is suffering while we're running around in circles.
I haven't thought about Richard.
Richard is suffering? I cannot even begin to fathom what you're talking about.
There has to be some reason Richard's acting the way that he is. I know this
isn't
what he wanted.
Focus on the task at hand.
I care not
for
his reasons. If King Richard does not put a stop to his current behavior,
Hubert.
Then I will be left with no choice but to kill him myself.
Oh my gosh,
Hubert.
That's extreme.
No. I refuse to think like that. If that's your position, then I'll just prove to you that I can stop him.
However this ends, I fear the sin will be mine alone
no,
to bear.
No, Hubert! Don't
My
do
brother
it!
My lacks the temperament to kill a friend.
Don't do it! Hubert, what happened to you? You used to be such a sweet child. Now you're mean and scary. Great. Let's get lost in a dungeon. I mean, I probably wouldn't get as lost if I didn't care about exploring every single nook and cranny. The emergency elevator doesn't seem to be working. It'll probably work once I beat the whole dungeon. Isn't that how it always works? That goes from the top floor all the way down. Treasure chest! Working gear. What's this, candy? Okay, nothing. Mm-hmm. How many Tales games are there anyway? I only heard of Vesperia, Races, Berseria, Zillia 1, Zillia 2, Zestiria, Symphonia. Now I heard of Destiny and Eternia. There's at least two Tales. Why, thank you, Regal. That's very informative. There's a lot. Oh. I feel like there's as many Tales games as there are main Final Fantasy installments. Opening gate. Insufficient power. Please complete the energy circuit. Oh wait. There we go. Boop. There's a spin-off too? I totally forgot to watch the Vesperia anime. Oh shoot, I should have done that after I beat Vesperia. Energy circuit confirmed. Entering standby mode. Now, why is my nose itchy all of a sudden? Opening gate. Wait, but that closed it. What's this? I can't go up there. Okay. What? Which gate did it open? Oh, the spinoff sucks. What? Well then. Oh, it opened this gate. Whoa, it's a bee! I only watched just because. Oh, the anime sucks, not the spin-off. But I want to see Small Flynn and Small Yuri. Okay. Aspel, you wanna attack this dude, please?
We must always give it our best.
Give it our best. What's this? Okay, this seems to be working. The Zestiria anime is better than the game though. Huh. Interesting. Zestiria is not the one with the lady as the main character, right? Oh, I don't have any more CC. I don't have any more CC! What are you doing, Hubert? Yeah, you're not blocking anymore. We're gonna Elephurst soon.
No one can stand before my blade.
Yeah. That's Berseria is the one with the lady main character. Zestiria is the one with the boys. Oh, it's just an empty room. But then there's boys in every single game. There's girls in every single game, too. Give me some Magicartas. Anesthesia bottle. Okay. Give me some Magicartas. Oh, what appeared from my mixer? Let's see if I should switch it up now. Okay, I'll switch milk for... Wow, these are rare. Pasta, bread, sea bream, crab. I don't want to get minced meat because I can buy that anywhere. Pumpkins, onions, tomato, suspicious powder? Cheese, yeah. Pie sheet, I'll switch for... Yeah, why not pasta? Let's just stock up on quick production ingredients. Mysterious main character is small, innocent boy that talks to spirits. Berseria is the aggressive, revenge, edgy, obsession female character. Yeah, she's the lady whose clothes are like all ripped up or something. Or she's showing a lot of like cleavage or something. Fight me!
We're ready for battle!
Heck yeah, we are! Ella first! Ella first! Ella first, we are Ella first! No, stop using it! Sharia! I wanna save the... I wanna save the gauge for bosses! You fool! You foolish girl!
We are awesome!
Stop, stop! You'll step on them!
You'll step on them! His glasses fell off! Oh my gosh! You can turn them off? Oh my gosh. Well, I kind of want to leave it on in case I forget to use it in battles. No, I'll just leave it on. Whatever. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm on easy mode. Okay, now I gotta do this doohickey. Push that. Push it. Push it good. Bump, but up, up. Move it! Grab. Oh, I have to hold on to X. There we go. This is nothing compared to the warehouse puzzles. Opening gate. Gate has been opened. Let us go. Down again! I'm liking how simple this dungeon is so far. Hey, there's a sign. I can't read it. Cool. Hi!
You dare stand in our way!
Don't stand in my way! Ooh, ouch! That hurt, little weird scorpion thing. Whoa! Was that me? I thought that was Aspel doing the flippy dippy thing. But was it I? I mean, was it me all along? What?
I could listen to them talk all day long.
What was that burnt? Oh wait, I didn't go into that room. Whoops. Also, I gotta remind myself to get a pro controller before I stream Hollow Knight tomorrow. Star anklet! Equip with anklets. Yes. Discovery! Elith recharger.
Is this seriously an Elith recharger?
Pascal, are you saying that this machine can replenish spent Elith?
Wow, sis! I can't believe she invented this!
That sounds pretty handy.
If she can invent this, why does she need to steal Pascal's handy. Research
this
in the first place?
This could supply enough Elith for the entire kingdom of Fendel.
Uh-oh.
Is something wrong? Please, don't tell me it's broken.
Wait until you reach one of the secret dungeons in the desert.
So
the longest time I've ever tried solving a puzzle in my life without guide.
Yeah,
1 hour to solve it? Holy crap.
Is there
crap.
Anything you can do, Pascal?
Nope. This is beyond any of the Amarcians.
I love puzzles. Bring it. I still have to finish the warehouse in Torim, right? That was Judith's hometown.
Hey!
Let's do this!
That's an, ooh, that hurt. Who said you can hurt me like that? Starving. Wait, how do I change targets? Oh no, I switched. Ah! I don't remember how to switch enemy targets. That's why this guy was casting the whole time.
I could listen to them talk all day long.
Oh, excuse me. No, you need to platinum. I still have the platinum Residence of Fate. All I have to do is beat Neverland, and then do the second playthrough. Oh, damn. Yeah. Okay. I'll spend one day and do that. I can't believe I still didn't platinum Residence of Fate. What have I been doing with my life? What are you weak against? AR, okay.
Great job.
You performed reasonably as well. I thought he was gonna say adequately. All divide, cool. I don't know what it does. Oh, that sneeze hurt my nose though. Oh. I love how straightforward this place is. Oh, as soon as I said that, of course it branches. Let's head right first. When are you gonna partner with Twitch so I can give you money? I need to reach at least 50 followers. Right now I have 41, and then I think I could become the next step, which is either affiliate or partner. I don't know which one it is. But yep. Because I pass all of the other conditions to become affiliate. It's you have to stream more than 7 days in a month, or like 7 different days in a month. You have to stream more than 30 hours a month. And you also have to have an average viewer watch of 3 people. So now I just have to hit the follower count. I don't think I ever used AllDivide after using it one time. I think, wasn't there AllDivide in Vesperia also? But I never used it. I didn't know what it was for. The item is in every Tales, it has damage for both you and enemy. Yeah, I never used it. Because I remember seeing it in Vesperia and I'm like, what the heck does this do? Whatever, just play the game. Ow! That was triple! Woo! Heck no, I'm canceling your cast! Woo! Woo, 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 woo! Victory is ours! That hurt. Oof. What was that about hentai? What? There's hentai? Where? Why? Who? When? Ow! Stop it! Stop it! It hurts! That's what she said. Oh. Yo, stop it! What are you weak against? Strikes. Okay. Then I will keep punching you.
What's our motto?
Never give up!
Never give up! Never surrender! How do I change targets? Well, these are the guys I do want to target first, so nope. This is how I how do I change targets? I want to attack the scorpion. Pushing the D-pad just changes the party member I'm controlling. Hold R1 and select fire. I was holding R1. I'm gonna try that again. Because I was holding R1 and I was moving the joystick, and then I tried moving the analog stick too. Platinum Skibbered. Man, we all decked out in platinum. Accessorizing with Asbel? What?
That new sheath looks really cool.
I've wanted this ever since I joined the Knight Academy.
Temper your enthusiasm.
Why?
Those who rely too heavily on equipment neglect to hone themselves.
True.
Wait, wouldn't having equipment you love make you want to work that much harder?
In the old days, swordsmen became legend without touching that sort of thing.
That thing.
But times have changed. Now the equipment does all the work, and any old half-wit can wield it.
That's me!
Here we go.
I need to hone my skills. But I'm just relying on strong equipment. And strong arts to get me through battles. I just want to rush through the story, man. Let's go! Okay, I'm gonna... Yeah, I can't... It's the analog stick! When I was moving it, I was using the D-pad! Okay, I feel silly. Yeah, you ain't gonna get cast. I need my Galahad set in Monster Hunter World 3 more days and the event comes back. Ooh! At least they have events that come back, like, very soon. Oh, my ear is itchy. I'm not fighting. Here I go. Ooh, ouch. Because in other games, like, events don't come back for, like, another year. X insect, woo! That's convenient for right now. Okay, this one. This one's super easy. No, it's not as easy as I thought. What? What? Because that has to go into the corner, but I'm gonna be blocked by that thing. Oh, shoot. Unless I... If I move all the way to the end? Oh, wait! Huh. I'm dumb. Just move this one out of the way. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna move this up. Move that over. Then I just push this all the way in. Ba-jam! I hate when you have to undo stuff to, like, solve the puzzle. Check. Open the gate! Let's go, let's go! EX Dungeon and Graces is the most challenging in the series for me, even on easy, normal, and it can one-shot you! Holy crap! Level 200 cap? Oh my gosh! Should I even attempt that dungeon? Do I have to attempt that dungeon to get Platinum Trophy? I hope not. Woohoo! Oh no! Their casting isn't getting disrupted! Well, you're dead now. Die, Scorpion!
Over in a flash.
How long is a flash?
It's less than a second.
Why is he lying?
He's insufferable.
Why is he lying? I freaking love that. Don't worry about Platinum, it takes 2 to 3 runs? Oh, man. Ah, why did it take so long? Yeah, I saw you casting. And I'm gonna get ya. Now I'll just focus on one of them until they die. What are you doing? I wasn't pushing any buttons with Hubert, but he was just flipping his sword around. I'm like... Why? What are you doing? Oh, he's still alive. Die, please.
Nothing stands in my way.
Yeah, nothing. Basta! Okay, that's an elevator, so I wanna explore up here to see if there's another room. With more equipment. Mm-hmm. And yes, there is a room. Good thing I came up here first. Orange scarf! Yo, I'm just getting, like, accessories for everyone. Scarf was Pascal. Or scarf. Anything else here? Oh, the stuff in the crates are probably Kreas. I thought it was candy. Why is this lab so freaking huge? Like, you can't even see the ceiling! But we're already on basement 3. Anyways, let's go. Will I ever platinum the Tails games? Like, I still haven't platinumed Resonance of Fate. What makes me think I'm gonna platinum Tails games? Ow, I am weak! Burn!
Let's keep moving.
Whoa, that was super fast! I'm so strong! Tails is a Grindfest platinum. I don't like Grindfests anymore! I'm getting too old for them! Okay. I see what you did here. No problem. Easy peasy. You thought this was a challenge. You thought wrong! Oops, I went too far. I need to be able to get out. And then... Whoa, more pasta! And then... Okay, I think I'm good with pastas. I should put in something else. Doing the same thing 200 times is sad. Yeah, see? Like, trophies shouldn't be a grind fest, and they also shouldn't be something like super ridiculously hard. Oh no, I'm getting notice of dropped frames. Don't lag! What happens? Was it my internet? I'm just gonna move around and see if like it gets better. I even optimized the settings before I started stream. Don't do this to me! Oh no, it's still kind of lagging. What is up with my internet lately? Like, we got a new router that was supposed to make everything faster. The heck? I don't want it to be this slow forever. Hopefully it gets better as time goes on. But yeah, I'm watching my screen. I'm like, what the hell is this nonsense? Fight me, Hornet. No. Can you aim at the Scorpia, please? What? No. There we go. Attack the Scorpion. No, why am I stunned? Still looks like I got some lag.
Hubert, why do you wear glasses?
Because my eyes are bad.
What? Are they dangerous?
Somebody save me.
Are they dangerous? Freaking love that skit. Okay. That's an elevator, but this is a room. Gotta explore all the rooms before I go down into elevators. Holy bottle. Cool. Oh, why am I lagging? Is it like too hot in my room? Like, why are we lagging? I don't even have that many windows open on my computer. I'm not streaming anything. I have no other devices that I'm currently- This is aggravating. I finally got the quality of my video to be good again, and it's like, hey, now we're gonna screw you over by having lagging video. Freaking sucks. Put that in the back. Hey Maka, how you doing? Thanks for joining. Do you mean like, whoop? This girl? The photo? Oh, she's a character in Final Fantasy XIV. She came out in the, Stormblood expansion. Her name is Yotsuyu. When I first got the poster, that was at Comic-Con? Before Stormblood came out? And I was like, oh, she's really pretty, she's gotta be super cool. And then I played the game, it turns out she's a bad guy. And I'm just like, well, that sucks. She came out good for her. Nice joke, Regal. But yeah, she does look really pretty. She's a psycho? Yeah, she is. Did you- wait, you finished Stormblood, right, Maka? Her brother is even crazier! It's like, all she's got going for her is her good looks.
Nothing stands in my way.
Skip, skip. Are you still lagging, stream? Yeah, you're still lagging! This is annoying! It's like, super lagging now. And I set, I'm pretty sure I set stream to be low latency. Settings, channel. Yeah, low latency, so it's I don't even know what's going on. But my game needs to stop lagging. I mean, stream needs to stop lagging. Busted Blade, ooh. It won't open, it's a dead end, okay. I'm sorry that the stream is so laggy. I don't know what happens. I'm not getting signals of dropped frames anymore. But something's up with our internet. I'm gonna have to talk with my roommate after stream to be like, hey, we should check on the status of our internet because something's not right. Let's make more eggs. Okay, so there's two elevators we could go to. Oof, let's try this one. Is my audio coming out okay? I know my video is laggy, but if you can hear me well, at least that's something. Must you inconvenience? I kind of want to go up the elevator and go back down the other one just to see where it takes me. Haunting Hell Might. It's just a game? Oh, so my video and audio are okay then? It's just a game that's laggy? I thought it was everything, so I was just like, ah! Then maybe it's not something to do with internet, maybe it's something to do with my capture card? I can't see the value in fighting. I saw the skit. There's no profit. There shouldn't be anything wrong with my capture card, though. Okay, so I'm fine, thank goodness. It's just the game is weird. Well, is the game lagging, like, annoying people a lot? Because if it is, then I might just end stream? And then be like, and maybe come back after I see what's wrong with it? But like, why is this happening all of a sudden? I've been using this capture card for like 2-3 years now. It's perfectly fine. There are no more frames. Holy crap! Wow, it's just like... Holy crap! I hope I was of some use. Wow, it was just stuck on that one battle forever. It's a slideshow? It shouldn't be a slideshow. Okay, so there's a save point here. No, I want to save up here. Damn.